Well, officers learned a man was at the house party at the shooting that we just mentioned on Moses Creek Court when the shooting took place. He is now out of surgery and his condition has stabilized. Police officers are looking for any video of the party from those who attended. They're also asking for any surveillance or doorbell camera video in the area that might have captured the shooting. Investigators believe this is an isolated incident. If you have any information, please call 979-764-3600.